sneaker unboxing. Oh man, how long has it been since I've done one of those? As you can see, this is a Nike SB. Sold out, and then I just happened to see them again. I was like, eh, why not? There's nothing on the box. There's except for the sizing. There's nothing. It's not a special box. It's a cool color. That's about it. So we're not gonna waste any more time. We're going to get into it. Wait, hold on. Before we get into it, for those of you who don't know, I am not a sneakerhead. I'm just gonna be telling you the information that's on the website, okay? I am not a sneakerhead. Hey, here's your favorite non-sneakerhead sneaker unboxer who only unboxes sneakers every once in a while. So, yeah, that's a joke because I'm not a sneakerhead. Okay, but here we go. For those of you who have seen my sneaker unboxings in the past, you know that I typically go for sneakers that, you know, maybe you don't see every day. And I think that these kind of fit that bill. This isn't a shoe that you see every day. Look at this swoosh. It's three different materials. It's all chopped up off the center. The colors. Look at that. I just think it's an interesting looking shoe. And these are the kind of shoes that I prefer. So let me give you a little bit of information about this shoe. This is a celebration of collaboration. As I mentioned, I'm reading this straight off the website. Inspired by the community art spaces of Barcelona, the Nike SB Zoom Blazer Mid Premium is made from a collage of materials like suede, leather, and canvas. The design is elevated with a multicolored Nike embroidery on the heel, right here, and a mismatched swoosh capped off by a contrasting herringbone sole. Boom, boom. See the swoosh? Even this swoosh. Two different materials. I just think it's cool, man. It's cool that it's not just your typical put together shoe. Okay. Community of art. Suede, leather, and canvas create a collage look inspired by the community art space of Barcelona. Even the swoosh and Nike embroidery feature patchwork details. Responsive performance. The foam insole has a zoom air unit in the heel for a soft, springy feel. Flexible grip. Vulcanized construction fuses the sole to the upper for a flexible, broken-in feel. The rubber sole gives you plenty of grip. I guess I'm going to just take their word for it. I have not worn these yet. At the bottom it says more benefits. Then it says Olizone is reinforced for extra durability in this high wear area. Is that this? I have no idea what Olizone is. I don't know what that means. No clue. The color, this color here is the dark wine / pink Oxford / cashmere / black. Let's go through here. You can see the texture on this. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Is that doing anything for anybody? I'm just gonna bring up these details up close here so you can see them. Look at that pattern. These are all different materials. Says Nike SB on the tongue. It only comes with these colored laces though. I wish they came with black laces as well, but changing laces isn't the hardest thing to do, which I think I might do immediately. Check out that. As well. And again, you can see the different colors in the swoosh. You can't play this one as easily as you can play the other one. Oh, is that some dirt dust? I smell brand new. I like them. USB Zoom Blazer Mid Premium. I mean, look at it. I think it's an interesting shoe. And you know what? That's really all that matters. What I think. Because, it's my shoe. I don't really think there's much else to say. Maybe we can do some shoe sounds with these. Ooh. Oh yeah. Thank you.